If you like this video, subscribe to my channel, but let's get right to it. Somebody challenged me in a private message and said, you need to check out James Corden. Last night on his show had the BTS Black Swan. I don't know what that is. I watched the Grammys the other night. I don't know who the hell anybody was. I hardly listen to radio. I don't know what BTS is. So we're going to watch this for the first time. First ever reaction video to BTS. All right, here we go.
Their new album, Map of the Soul 7, is out February 21st here to perform Black Swan for the first time on television. Please welcome BTS.
First time on television. Here we go. It's creepy looking. Oh, it's a boy band. They're barefoot. Oh, they're actually singing in Japanese. Oh, wow. I mean, that choreography's good. Oh, feeling me now. I think I hear me now. I think that's what he said. The beat's good. It's like the Spice Girls. They all got different colors of hair. I don't know what the hell they're saying, but it's all right. That's a lot of choreography to have for the whole song. Let me now. Do your thing. You know, it's like ballet. It's almost like they're doing ballet, but I think that's because they're barefoot, and I feel like the bare feet. Wow, the crowd's going nuts. BTS. There you go.
That was so good.
That's the first time I've ever seen a BTS perform. I guess you call that's a performance, right? Yeah. They're a boy band from Japan, I guess. Okay. I never listen to the radio. Okay. Maybe I should do more BTS video reactions. I don't know. This is kind of quirky and weird, but... It's not bad. It's not as bad as anything that all the people over here, NSYNC and Backstreet Boys, it's their version of it. So, hey, there you go. Did you like the Black Swan BTS first ever performance on James Corden that was on CBS? Let's talk about it in the comments section, and we'll see you on the next one.